Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching. Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
Thank you.
focused. There's a heavy unit approaching. Patrol was able to knock out the array's control drone. Locate the downed drone before the grenier. The drone is nearby. Find it and hack it. That's it. The drone is under our control now. Escort it to the extraction point before the enemy can destroy it. They're sending another wave to take out the drone. Stay vigilant. Science officer disabled the array's control drone. Find it and bring it to me. Among these troops is a resupply beacon. Find it and take it. Take that supply beacon, and I will call in the drop. Supplies are dropping now. Destroy them. There's the supply beacon. Grab it so I can call in the drop. Supplies incoming. Make sure the Grineer never get their hands on them. Take that supply beacon and I will call in the drop. That's the last pod. Destroy the supplies.
Oh, Tenno. You put that weapon on ice. Now the Unum's safe. Not that I ever worry much about the Unum. Thank you.
Cletus. Find this trapper, and if he's alive, bring him back to safety. I've identified a drone that was active near the Ostrog's last known location. Bring it to me so I can examine its logs. The drone is nearby. Find it and hack it. That's it. The drone is under our control now. Escort it to the extraction point before the enemy can destroy it. More Grineer inbound. Don't let them harm the drone. Saw the Ostrog. We can use this information to help pinpoint his current location. We need to put the Grineer on alert. Let them know the Ostrogs are off limits. Raid their camp and send them running. You've reached the location. Clear out any nearby hostiles. You've captured the location. Do not let them retake it.
Thank you.
During the chaos, I intercepted a transmission that confirms the Grineer are holding the Ostron prisoner. Tenno, with the intel you've gathered, I've managed to pinpoint the Trapper's location. Rescue him. There's the captive. Take out the guards. But be warned, the prisoner has been strapped with a bomb collar. Detection will start the countdown to detonation. You've been detected. Hurry up and free the prisoner before that collar explodes.
Marker, the timer starts. Vapor trail, check. Your bomb, and you're done. Ready?
Where do I go? This way?
Move!
Oh, you just go through them like that. Oh, get out from out. Slow, bruh. I'm not bringing this. I don't like this now. We gotta find another K drive. I don't know what the heck it is, but I'm confused at what am I supposed to do. Drive down all that to locate races.
Kicks off once you hit that first marker. Ready? Nice form! Let's see you keep it!
Thank you.
goodness. Oh.
Rules are simple. Timer starts once you hit the first marker. Now, let's see what you're packing. First marker gone. Bye-bye.
Take my time and do it, because I don't know where these markers are.
Starts once you hit the first marker. Now, let's see what you're packing. Nice four! Let's see you keep it. Like this. Hit the marker, the timer starts. Vapor trail, check. You're bombed and you're done. Ready? Boom!
God dang it, bro. Yeah. God dang, car. Finally got it done. 93 to get out of here. What the heck?
We dreamed of water.
That's it. We dreamed of water. I did all that. That's it. Oh, you gotta keep going.
So that's who Volgram was. A mucking slave driver. This ain't just some comic, Glinty. The legend of Ureli's been keeping orphans like us going for generations. It's our story. Roki must have wanted us all to have it. She was always the storyteller of the fam. Keep cracking those pages, Glinty.